So we just saw that as we went from 4 to 8 to 16 grams of sodium bicarbonate, each of the balloons got progressively bigger. Now let's take a look at the same reaction with 32 and 64 grams of sodium bicarbonate and see what happens to the relative amount of gas that's produced or the size of the balloon. So after this reaction has completed here, we can see that the relative size of the balloon for the 32 and 64 gram sodium bicarbonate is roughly the same.